So in this question, we have a hand pushing a block of mass 1 kg. So we have here